Fashion and technology came together on Wednesday at the Boston Museum of Science, where Seamless, Computational Couture, was hosted. Models and designers from around the world participated in the event, showing off designs that incorporated technology.
Paising is an outfit that harvests kinetic energy from the moving body.
That's right.
This dress actually requires you to move around in order for it to create the energy. And it's just kind of fascinating. At the elbows and at the hips, whenever the wearer bends and so on and so forth, it creates energy that is stored inside the dress for later, that you can go and, you know, charge your iPod, charge your phone, whatever you need to do, and kind of get through your day. So it's kind of making your clothing work for you, and it's about time that it did that, don't you think?
Steven Rosengard, a former contestant from the television show Project Runway, emceed the event, which drew a crowd of over 1,000 people spread throughout three floors of the museum.
I mean, all the technology is really there. The genius behind it is finding out the application, the way it's integrated into the garment, the aesthetics of it, the motivations behind it, and that's what we're looking for, this sort of composite poetry.
One of the interesting pieces of fashion was the vanity ring, modeled by Boston Red Sox pitcher Manny Del Carmen. For the ultimate ego surfer, this ring uses LED lights to display how many Google hits you have. Unfortunately, the ring does not update automatically. You need to plug it into your computer to refresh your hit count. Once on the market, the ring will retail for about $1,000. But before I run out to pick one up, I asked the designer if this piece would be for me.
So this ring is really about important people. So if you, yeah, it's really like this, because nobody would wear a ring with like 1,000 hits. So it's like if you type in George W. Bush, who's number one, you get 50 million, and that's definitely him. And then it goes down, like the second person is Steve Jobs, I think, at the moment. Then comes Paris Hilton, then comes Bill Gates, which is kind of behind Steve Jobs, but it's funny.
Here's a dress that shows Wi-Fi signal strength. Designed by 802.11 Apparel, the dress lights up depending on how strong a signal is in the area.
Since the beginning of time, we've borrowed from the environment to decorate garments, like flowers and animal prints. And since Wi-Fi is such a large part of the environment now, I thought I would integrate it in that same way. So that's why there's sort of a floral motif on top of the bars of Wi-Fi.
This jacket has an LED array actually woven into the fabric. Called Jacket Antics, messages can be displayed on the back. But if you hold your partner's hand, sensors in the sleeves will tell the jackets to scroll continuing messages across both backs. And keeping with the green trend, this jacket uses built-in solar panels to charge lights in the jacket's hood. There is also the Solar Vintage Collection. This umbrella, necklace, and fan have solar panels built in. During the day, they absorb the sun's energy. Then once night falls, they emit their own light. From the Boston Museum of Science, I'm Nick Barber for the IDG News Service, with additional reporting by Fred O'Connor.